Okay, I'm getting frustrated. This is the fourth time. Look at my nails. Can you see the little Christmas tree? I got a manicure. It was a gift for Christmas. I love my little Christmas tree. Anyway, I've tried to make this video four times. So, I want you all to know that I've tried really hard. If this doesn't upload, I'm going to be mad. So anyway, I'm just going to tell you a few things that I'm going to see if it'll upload, and then maybe I'll make a video tomorrow to tell you the rest, because there's a lot to say. I had my gallbladder out. I live in a different apartment complex now. It's for the elderly and disabled. It's so much better than my other apartment. The only thing I don't like is the baseboard heat and the wall air conditioner, because in the other apartment I had central air and central heat, which were cheaper than the baseboard heat. I'm starting to get a cold, so if you see me swallowing a lot, that's why. I need to get a drink, by the way. It's water. I'm using my Mountain Dew glass from Taco Bell the other day for water. Anyway, been trying to lose weight. It's a really hard time around the holidays. I'm not doing so great right now. I did lose 13 pounds. That was before Thanksgiving. So I'm sure I've gained some of it back. I'm trying not to be negative. I got a recumbent bike with money I made from a rummage. I got rid of 17 totes worth of stuff. Now, some of you know I'm a semi-hoarder. So, you know, I did get rid of a lot. I still have a lot. My apartment is a work in progress, or I would show it to you right now. I will show it to you soon, as soon as I have it done like I want it done. My cousin in Tennessee passed away. They think she passed away from a drug overdose. Her and her sister have been shooting Oxy for many years, OxyContin, and, they shoot it like heroin. My cousin that passed away, her sister is in prison for it. My cousin Daryl he has throat cancer, and I can't go see any of them because I don't have the money. I barely have the money to take care of myself, so I can't go see them, and it kills me that I can't be with my family. But sometimes things just don't go your way, you know? Trying to think of the other stuff I said in the video. I'm at a loss for words because I just talked so much in the other one, and it was 20 minutes long, and YouTube won't upload it, and I don't know why. I thought they uploaded more than 15 minutes now. And the other one that I did was 16 minutes, and they wouldn't upload that one either. So anyway, I'm frustrated with YouTube right now. I wanted to let you know that I am going to try to start making videos again. The reason why I stopped is because when I came on here, I didn't have very many good things to say. I try to be a very positive person, but when you're in pain every day and you don't have much of anything and your life consists of four walls, it's hard to talk about anything like going somewhere. You know, I don't get out very much. So talking about what? I don't know what to talk about. The only thing that's going on in my life is not good stuff. I mean, being in pain every day is not fun. So, then there was a few people that were making me feel like I wanted people to feel sorry for me. And that's not what I wanted. That's not what I want. My whole reason for coming on here was to try to help people, not try to make them feel sorry for me. But when you're vulnerable and weak, sometimes people can stab at you and it hurts. So, I just couldn't handle it. I couldn't handle people calling me an e-beggar, that I got on here just to make people feel sorry for me. I didn't ask for anything, ever. If anything, I asked for people to pray for me. That's it. I never ask anyone for one thing. And that's why I don't like to talk about my life. Because I feel like these people have made me feel like I'm being judged because of the way I am, what I can't help, my entire life. I haven't let people get to me very often, but that certainly got to me, and I think it was because I was just too sick to handle it. Those kind of people aren't going to affect me anymore. I'm okay now. And they can stick it. That's all I gotta say. They can stick it. Because until you walk a mile in my shoes, don't tell me how to feel. But I am glad to be back. And I have missed this. I have missed coming on video and talking about things, my life and stuff like that. I haven't watched YouTube in a long time. I always hated to stay away because I used to love it so much. I just want to get back into it so I can feel more comfortable. I think that if I could just try to do it at least every other day, I don't want to get to where I don't want to do it again. I want this to be something that I can get on here and enjoy and not let the haters bother me. I have enough going on in real life that, see, I don't need that stress, so I need to keep them. You know, I just don't need to play into what they're dishing out. Because I can't. I got too much other stuff that's breaking me down more than that, you know? So I've got about 8 minutes now. So I will tell you guys some more of the stuff that I was going to tell you next video. So hopefully this will upload, and if it doesn't, then we're going to have to try tomorrow. But I will talk to you guys soon. I love you all.